In red light therapy, we're trying to get to specific wavelengths normally. And to get to specific wavelengths rather than a broad spectrum of wavelengths. So when you have an incandescent bulb, you get many wavelengths, where LEDs can have one wavelength measured in nanometers. And that's just the property of LED light emitting diode, is you can drill into that, just that one wavelength. So even though it's a low power unit, you can get a good amount, especially with the new LEDs, they're much more powerful. You can get a good amount of powerful power out of that and a good specificity. So it just depends on what you're wanting to look for. Do you want more of a broad spectrum or full spectrum of wavelengths, or do you want to drill down to this one?